left-handed, you'll know often what a nightmare it is to try and paint your miniatures because, well, most Citadel brushes are designed for the right hand, but no longer. We now got a left-handed Citadel brush, and in this video I'm going to demonstrate to you just how useful it is to paint an Ultramarines Tactical Space Marine. Now we're going to be starting out with McCrack Blue for this, for our base colour for all the power armour, and as always remember to give all of your paints a good shake before you use each one. And I'm going to, well, start painting our Ultramarine by using my right hand just to, well, to experience what a nightmare is to use the offhand for this. Now, I'm going to start out in the usual way by making use of my palette, thin the paint down with some water, so we get a nice smooth result on the power armour. And once you've got that mix ready, we're ready to go. So let's give this a try. All right, I'm going to start by just applying this all over, and, well you left-handed folk out there will know exactly what I mean. You can see this is just going wrong, it's making a horrible mess. So, well, forget that. Let's switch over to the left hand. So I'm just going to get the brush clean before I start using it. There you go. And, well, here we go. Let's give this a try. So just get some of the paint once again, and well, already this is feeling much, much better. So here we go, I'm going to carry on painting this now in the same way that we do in the How to Paint an Ultramarines Tactical Marine video, and when we come back, we'll see the final result. And there we are, the Space Marine is complete, and well, it's looking fantastic. In fact, it's not that far off being heavy metal in quality. So I do recommend you guys go out and give this brush a try, because as you see, it's amazing. But the key things to remember about it is that, first of all, it's designed for your left hand, so go with that. Don't use your right hand, because like you saw, I was making a horrible mess when I was trying to do that. Now, the second thing is, don't use your right hand for this, because remember, the brush is designed for your left hand, so always make sure you use that one. And finally, think carefully about what hand you're using. In this case, go for your left hand to get some fantastic results. And well, there you go. I hope you guys enjoy making use of your new left-handed brush, and well, we'll see you again very soon with some more tutorials.